need more meter. Okay, looks like hitting it in the face will cause it to open up, and it's got to get above its swipes. Maybe something good over here. Oh. Money's alright, but something worth dying 3 or 4 times would have been better. Alright, let's keep exploring this area and see. Hoping to get to a bench or something before we hit a boss. Traps. Is that a rancid egg nest? All right, let's keep going. Shortcut. Oh, okay. That's convenient. More meter. Or just do this. It's not an area with a tight ceiling. And those enemies aren't too bad. Grub over here. See if we can lure this enemy out. Secret room. Bench area. Weaver's Den. Okay, that looks like an encounter. Maybe not. I think there's going to be a boss in here. Weaver song. Okay, charm's good. Silken charm containing a song of farewell, left by the weavers who departed hollowness for their old home. Summons weaverlings to give the lonely bearer some companionship and protection. Weaverlings. I wonder if those are familiars. Or those. I wonder if those are weaverlings. Aha. Cheap. Rancid egg. Rancid egg. Stacking up a lot of those, even though I haven't used them for anything yet. Keep my eye out for that character. Okay, need to figure out how to get to the grub. Second. Oh, that's not a good place to be. Oh, can I not fit through here? Well, I can't hit it from underneath. Okay. Sounds like the grub is close. There we go. I'm done here. I don't really need to get past that particular enemy. I'm gonna have to keep my eyes out for pale ore for damage. A lot of these enemies are taking several shots in order to drop. Definitely seeing a bit of a upwards tick on the difficulty curve so far. Between the environments and platforming and the new enemies, this game's definitely getting more difficult. Which is good. One of the first things people always talk about whenever they mention Hollow Knight is its challenge. Definitely seeing that now. Keep forgetting I have those charge attacks now. Free meter, though. Four shots.
Hello? Kalamato? Kalamato?
Is it mask or face upon the creature? In hollowness, a difficult thing it can be to decipher. Mask maker. Wonderful thing to have a face, not a thing with which we are all blessed. Huh. For this kingdom's faceless I shall provide. A mask, a face, does it need one, does it not, to define, to focus, to exist? I guess we'll come back there. Try and figure out a way forward here. I think I've mapped out this area. I just can't see what I've done since I haven't sat at a bench yet. But I think my path forward is to the left. I'll make my way over there and see. Yeah, alright, haven't been here yet.